Helping me bring the city to a new level, and just unbelievable to work with people like Lacey and to have them around me and moving the city forward. So at this point in time, I will hand the mic over to Lacey Landry.
We have spent all day today recognizing veterans, and it's exciting because we're going into a week where we recognize veterans. Not that we shouldn't recognize you every day, of course, but it's always exciting when we spend these extra times to really look at who you are and what your service represents to us. So what we're going to do to start this off is enjoy the Salute to the Services medley. So as you hear your branch of service song play, I'd like you to stand up, and that way we can recognize you for your service.
hot quick stop, midnight tea top, Jack and a cherry coke tent. Mama and daddy put the roots right here. This is where the car broke down. Now the dumb school bus, kicking up red bus, picking us up by barbed wire fence. MTV on the RCA, no AC in the fence. We were kids of Sammy, blue jean baby, born in the USA. Train of white trucks, got faded little map, got New York to LA. We were teenage dreamers.
Since the beginning of time, there have been conflicts and wars that have produced prisoners of war and missing in action. The conflicts and wars from the 1900s through today have resulted in the vast majority of these conflicts.
Thank you.